This is first standard maths class, and the chapter what we are doing is subtraction, children. And I'm Yashoda talking to you all. Children, today in this session, let us see how can we subtract when the sum is given in the words. We can also write it as word problems. Word problems. So, instead of numbers, children, we have some words in the statement. We read that and we write down the answer. And now let us see the first one, children. Manu had 9 colored pencils. He gave 4 to his friends. To his friend. How many colored pencils are left with him? You can see how it has been done here. Totally he had 9 pencils. And out of that he gave 4 to his friend. So what is remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So he is having 5 pencils with him. You can also write the numbers and subtract, children. Now we will move on to the second one. Now the second sum, children. Joe had 8 balls. He lost 4 of them. How many balls are left? Joe has dash balls left with him. Children, you can either write the number or you can write the objects. That means 8 balls. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 4 were lost and he had only 4 left with him. As I told you, we can also write the numbers and subtract. Out of 8 balls, he lost 4 balls. So 8 minus 4 is 4. Shall we do the next one also? Children, the next one says, Rita had 7 roses. She gave 5 to her brother. How many roses are left with Rita? Children, we have 7 roses here and 5 were given to brother. So let us strike out 5, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 we have. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5th one. So she is having 2 roses with her. So 2 roses. We can also write the number as well. 7 minus 5 is 2. Thank you.